He gave his life to save others. Today, Pentagon leaders honored him. Pentagon Force Protection Corporal George Gonzalez was killed in a stabbing-turned-shooting in August. The FBI says Gonzalez was attacked when he stepped off the bus at the Pentagon Transit Center. Before his 3 years at the Pentagon, Gonzalez served with the Federal Bureau of Prisons, the TSA, and the Army.